Hey guys, I'm finally back with another hair how-to, and please forgive me, I'm sorry that I've been gone for 2 months. I've been really freaking busy, but I'm finally back, and this is actually a modified pipe cleaner curl. I have not done pipe cleaners on my hair in a really long time, and I got inspired by this chick that I follow on Instagram. Her name is Lizadora Beauty. She's freaking awesome. She's like fitness buff, and she's like in amazing shape, and she's a makeup artist. And she does hair, and she's got amazing locks. She does not have a YouTube channel yet, but you can follow her on Instagram. And what she does is when she puts the pipe cleaners in, she like loops them into these cute little, like, I just can't even explain it. It's so cute, it looks amazing on her. It's super easy. If you don't know how to actually make the pipe cleaner curler, I will link to my very first pipe cleaner curl video, and you can see how young and chubby in the face I look like a different person. Anyways, it's really easy. All you do is you wrap your hair normally on the pipe cleaner, and then you put it into a little loop using like that little loop on the end and tie it off. It's super easy. It looks amazing on her. I gotta be totally honest, I didn't love how it looked on me, and that's why I only wore it for one day. I think the difference between hers and mine is that she did one lock at a time and I did two, because I didn't have that many pipe cleaners. I was afraid I was gonna run out. I think that it just made mine look sparse, whereas hers looked fuller. But she's coming to New York in August. It'll be the very first time that she and I are gonna meet. I'm hoping that she will join me here on the internet and school me in this amazing style, because it looks really great on her. And just, I don't know what happened. I didn't love it on me. This is what the curls look like. Ow. God, there goes my whole nail. This is what the curls look like before they're separated, and this is what the curls look like when they're separated. As you can see, they're big. I love it. And before you ask, you can buy pipe cleaners, these little guys that I made these curls with, at any local craft store, or if your Kmart or Walmart has a craft section, you can usually find them there too. The dollar store sometimes is a great place. They're super cheap. They're like $2 for a package of like 50. I absolutely love them. I think they came out so cute, and I'm excited for my hair to be curly for like another 3 weeks. I'm really into curls right now. So if you try this style or any of my other styles, go ahead and post a photo on my Facebook fan page, or you can send it to me on Twitter, and I might just share it on one of my platforms and make you a lock star. Thanks so much, guys. I promise that I will be back next week. All right, bye. Oh no, that one sucks. Look at that one. Let's hide. Hide you. Hair how to, I'm sorry that I got something in my eye. Hey guys, still have something in my eye. I do love them though. Let's try this again. She's a makeup artist. She's like a fitness, I can't talk.